The Mississippi River is closed to traffic after two towboats collide near Paducah. The crash ruptured the cargo tank on at least one barge, causing an oil spill. The Coast Guard is working with the barge owner and an oil spill response team to figure out how much oil got into the river.